I set up my practice in 1986 when the mall was just someone else's vision. I set up one operatory and my first employee brought their baby into work. So it was a great time of spending time with patients and working on our growth.